Hello everyone, good day to all. I welcome you all for today's online live classes. I am Pushpa Shrinj, faculty of Bhattanba Tutorials. So I'll be handling mathematics for Navodaya, Sainik as well as RMS School entrance exam. So one more tip, in the last session we discussed about the chapter of area and perimeter, and in today's session let us go with the next part of it, that is the volume. So we'll just see what is volume, what are the things included in that, and let us solve some of the problems in the volume too. So let's go to volume now. So today we'll be discussing with the next concept of it, that is volume. Under that, let's know the meaning of volume first. So volume, it is nothing but the amount of space occupied by the amount. So we'll just read the meaning of it, that is the amount of space. So the amount of space occupied by the three dimensional object, it is called object. So that is called as volume. So the amount of space which is occupied by three dimensional figure, that means the figure can have a three sides or more than that, we call it as a volume. Okay, so volume, what are the things that are included in the volume? We'll just have a look into that. The first one, that is cube. Under volume we study the cube. So then what is cube? Is the length comma height, is the length comma height and width of a room are equal full stop. Then the room is said to be, a cubical room. Cubical room. Full stop. Example dice. So you all have seen the dice. The dice will be in the cube shape. One side one will be there, two will be there, three, four, five, six. So these are the six faces a dice can be having. So it will be having the length, it will be having the height, it will be having the width. Okay. So the room which are equal, the length, height, width, everything will be equal here. So that we will be calling that as a cube. Okay. So the next, we'll just move on to the volume of cube. So then what is volume of cube? We'll just see volume of cube. So listen to that. If the side of the cube is a, if the side of the cube is a, the cube is a unit long, then the volume of that cube, volume of that cube must be side cube. Full stop. That is unit cube, which is equal to A3 unit. So this is the formula that we use to find the cubic unit. And to find the whole surface area of a cube, we use the formula, that is whole surface area of a cube. We have one more formula. So look into that formula, that is 6 inch area of one square, 6 inch area of one square, okay, and the another one that is equal to 6 inch a square, which is equal to 6a square. Make a note. So fine, hope you all completed the theory part of the volume. So now I'll go with some of the figurative part of it. So when you see the figure, you will understand easily what is cube, what is cuboid, everything. Okay, so now listen to me. So this I call it as a cube. So this one I call it as a cube, and then this one I call it as a sphere. S-P-H-E-R-E, and this one I call it as a cylinder, cylindrical shape, and then this I can call it as a cone, and then this one I can call it as a cuboid. This one is a cuboid. So if you want, you can make a note, or else you can just go through this diagram. So fine, hope you all understood this. Now I'll go with the problems part. You all can listen to the problems one by one. So listen to the problems one by one. The first problem, find the volume of cube whose edge is 6 meter, whose edge is 6 meter. So this is your question. See to the solution for this. You have to find the volume of the cube. So to find the volume of the cube, we have the formula. Use that formula. Volume of cube will be equal to edge into h, which is nothing but unit cube. So this is the formula that we use to find the volume of the cube, that is nothing but 6 into 6 into 6 cubic centimeter, that is cucm. I can write 6 6 are 36 36 6 are 216 centimeter cube. Cubic centimeter can also be called as centimeter cube. Make a note. So fine, hope you all written the first one. Now I'll go with the second problem. So this is actually your 11th problem. You can just make it as your 11th one. Now I'll go with the 12th problem. The 12th one. Find the volume of cuboid. Volume of cuboid whose dimensions are length they have given, that is L, 4 centimeter, breadth they have given B, 5 centimeter, height they have given, that is the height, 6 centimeter. Okay, with that info we have to find the volume of cuboid. To find the volume of cuboid, we have the formula. Use the formula, that is length into breadth into height unit cube. So we express that in unit cube. So what is the length? That is 4. And what is the breadth? 5. What is the height? 6 unit cube. So that is nothing but, which you can write it as 4 5s are 20 26 are 120. So 120 centimeter cube is your answer. Make a note. So fine, hope you all written the 12th one. I'll go with the 13th one. Look into the 13th one. Find the surface area of a cube. cuboid 18 meter long, cuboid 18 meter long, come on, 14 meter broad, and 7 meter height. So this is your question. So looking to the solution part of this, so you have to find the surface area of the cuboid. To find the surface area of the cuboid, you have the formula 2 into length into breadth plus breadth into height, b into h plus h, that is length into height. Okay, so this is the formula that we use. So 2 into, what is the length here? 2, 18 meter long, that is the length, into b, broad, that is 14, plus again broad 14, into what is the height? 7 meter, plus what is the length again? 18, into what is the height? 7. So now 2a, first you just write 2 into 18 into 4, you will get 252, plus 14 into 7, 98, plus 18 sevens are 126. So now if you add all the terms, you will get it as 476. So 2 into 476, you will get 972 centi square meter. Got this? Take a note now. So fine, hope you all copied the 13th one too. Now I'll go over the 14th one. All of you have a look into the 14th one. So the 14th question, capacity of a tank, capacity of a tank is 60 kiloliter if the length and breadth of the tank are respectively of the tank are respectively 5 meter and 4 meter, full stop and continue. Find the depth of the tank. Find the depth of the tank. So this is your question. So they are telling about the length and the breadth of the tank. Okay. And also they are asking you to find the depth. And also they are telling it will have the capacity of 60 kiloliter. Okay. So how to do that? I'll just give you the solution. First, let us find the volume of the tank. So when I wanted to find the volume of a tank, I can convert 16 kiloliter to 60,000 liter. Okay. So 1 kiloliter is 1000. So 16 into 1000, you will get 60,000. Okay. So which I will get it as 60 meter cube. Since it is in meter, when I wanted to convert liter to meter, I will get 60. So you can ask me, ma'am, how I will get 60? So 60,000 divided by 1000, you will get 60 meter cube. And now, therefore, when I go with the depth of it, so to find the depth, 60 divided by the length into breadth, 60 divided by 5 into 4. So 60 by 20. So 21s are 23s are, it is nothing but 3 meter. Your answer. Make a note. So fine, hope you all copied this. Let me go with the 15th one. All of you have a look into it. Find the volume of a cuboid. Find the volume of a cuboid whose length, breadth breadth and height, are 20 centimeter, come on 15 centimeter and 10 centimeter respectively. So this is your question. So you have to find the volume offered. So to find the volume, we have the formula. Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. So what is the length? That is 20 into 50 into 10. So you will get 3000 cubic centimeter. Make a note. So fine, hope you all completed the 15th one. Let me go with the 16th one. All of you have a look into your 16th question now. Question number 16. Find the volume of a cube. Find the volume of a cube. Whose each edge is 12 centimeter long. So this is your question. This you have to find the solution for it. So the solution. So you have to find the volume of the cube and the edge they have given us 12 centimeter to find the volume of the cube. We use the formula L3, that is nothing but 12 into 12 into 12, that is cubic centimeter. So that is nothing but 1728 cubic centimeter, that is centimeter cube. Make a note, 1728. So fine, hope you all copied the 16th one. Let me go with the 17th. All of you have a look. How many cube of side 10 centimeter can be made from a cuboid whose length is 30 centimeter, breadth 20 centimeter and height 10 centimeter. So this is your question. With this help, you have to find how many sides of the cube can be made from a particular cuboid. So how to find this, I'll let you know. So first, let us write the volume of a cuboid. So that is volume of a cuboid, that is length into breadth into height, 30 into 20 into 10 centimeter cube. Okay. So when I come to volume of cube, we have it as 10 into 10 into 10, because each side will be equal. Since the info is 10, we write 10 into 10 into 10. So therefore, required number of cubes which can be made from cuboid, which is equal to 30 into 20 into 10 divided by 10 into 10 into 10. So 10 ones are 10 ones are, 10 ones are 10 twos are, 10 ones are 10 threes are. So how many cubes can be made? So we can make up to 6 cuboids in this. So make a note of this.